So Matthew 5, verse 9, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the sons of God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be known, they shall be identified as sons of God. Because a peacemaker understands the value of the relationship and the value of peace. So what we have to realize here is that peace doesn't happen, peace is made.